In this video, I will show how to find the equation of the tangent line to the graph of a curve given implicitly. So when we have a question about finding the tangent line, we always start by writing the point slope formula, which is y minus y0 equals m times x minus x0. Now, the point in this case, it's given. So x0 is negative 1 and y0 is negative 1. So we need to focus on the slope. How do we find the slope? Well, the slope is always the derivative of y as a function of x evaluated at x0. So right now we have to focus on finding dy dx, and then we'll evaluate it at x equal x0, which is negative 1. So this is what the slope is. And this is what we need to find in order to answer this question. So, since the function is not given to us explicitly, we're going to use the implicit differentiation. That means we're going to differentiate the left and right side of the equation. So, let's go ahead and apply the derivative to both sides. And here we just have to keep in mind that y is a function and x is a variable. So we do know what derivative of x is, but we don't know what the derivative of y is. And we always have to use the chain rule when we have a function of y. So here again, we have derivative of 2x squared plus derivative of xy. And on the right side, we have 3 times the derivative of y squared. And now we can start differentiating each function separately. So derivative of 2x squared is just 4x. Derivative of xy, I'm going to use the product rule. So derivative of x, which is 1, times y plus x times derivative of y. And on the right side, we have 3 times derivative of y squared, which is 2y. But since y is a function, we have to multiply by the derivative of y. And now we implicitly differentiated the given equation. And now, since the question here is not to find the formula for the derivative, but to evaluate the derivative at a given point, what we're going to do next is we're going to plug in our negative 1 for x and negative 1 for y and solve for y prime. So we have 4 times negative 1 plus 1 times negative 1 plus negative 1 times y prime equals 6 times negative 1 times y prime. Simplifying everything gives us negative 5 y prime equals 2 negative 5. Therefore, y prime equals 2, 1. So when x 0 equals to negative 1 and y 0 equals to negative 1, the derivative of y with respect to x is equal to 1. And now we have everything to write the equation of the tangent line. So it's going to be y minus negative 1 equals 1 times x minus negative 1. So simplifying everything, and y equals s, x is the equation of the tangent line to the graph of the given function at the given point.